Got the flame pixie again.
Make a selection. Double flame pixies.
Mage's Guild uniform. Radius mask again. I want that mage's cat, damn it! I really want the mage's cat. Crimson lipstick. I already got the Oh, I got the Arctic fox, which was really cute. Or circlet. Okay, let me show you the Arctic Frantic fox. He's actually really adorable. Look at this thing. Isn't it cute?
It's so fluffy.
I know, it's adorable. It's got these little, it's got these ice blue eyes.
We have deadlines to meet. His ears are so big.
Let's see what his name is. Hold on. These things always come with names. Powder.
I can understand that.
Oh no, hold on. Listen to the description. Hold on. Arctic is native to the snowy shores of Tyrum's Sea of Ghosts, and the local Nords, when they spot one rocking the drink, respond to the traditional oath of Shores, ears! It's terrible.
That's wonderful.
Well met, and good fortune to you.
Two blues. A Centaurian in a Mage Guild costume. The blue.
Stop giving Gangi stuff she got.
Oh!
Already.
Clockwork Apostle face imprints. Let me take off this hat. Let's see from the light. Oh, those are pretty neat looking.
Yeah, it's not.
I'm gonna get rid of the body markings though. I miss model spots.
Yeah.
There we go. That's much better.
Less spots.
When I first designed him, he was really supposed to be a throwaway character, but if you get a close look at him, he had these saddest eyes, and I just could not destroy him, you know? Look at the eyes of this guy.
Little puppy eyes.
He looked so sad. He actually was a slave of an Altmer family.
Ah, that'll do it. That'll give me sad eyes.
Oh, fifth card. Two purples. Eh, nothing good. Sadly. I'll let you know if I find something, if I get something new. I still have 55 cards left. Oh, fifth card again. It's a mount. Oh, you royal, you're gonna hate me?
I don't wanna know. I'm just kidding.
Well, hold on. Oh, it didn't check. I said to activate and it didn't do it. Hold on.
I was gonna say, you got another flame horse? This is ridiculous.
You can't get the same one twice. Where is it? There it is. Okay, Roll, get ready to hate me.
Damn it.
Wolf.
I want it.
Oh, it's so cool!
That's awesome.
Look at this thing!
That's badass.
Nice. I love it. My wolf's hotter than your wolf.
Technically, yes.
Oh, look, people are actually walking over to look at it.
They're like,
ooh. Ooh, that's something I don't have. Alright, let's see what else I got. Two mounts, that's pretty nuts. That's not bad. But I really want one of the rare mounts, though. They're like the Flame Interrupt ones, but they're blue.
Ah, yeah.
No way you can get them is through the crates.
Gotcha.
Oh. Two purples. Fire Cyclone body markings.
Yeah, that was the flames that were on my arms and
Well, you know, I'm on a hot rod. I might, if I'm gonna ride something really fast, I might as well have like flames on the side of them, right? That's what we'll do on the side of the cars. Put flames on it. I really want a rare mount. I really want that mage cat. 50 cards left. I really want a blue fire mount. Got the Arctic Fennec popped again. Gold. White River Ice Wolf pup. Purple. Radius Mask. Flame Pixie. Radius Rebreather. I can't believe I haven't gotten the cat yet.
Yeah.
Just reveal all. Anything I don't get, I'll probably just buy with the gems. Inferno Ink Body Markings. Hey, look at that!
Those are cool.
It's pretty badass. It's pretty cool looking. I like that. They're very splashy though. I like Vitalis' though, because they're very Hirsine-esque.
Yeah, I never realized he had tattoos until we were on Steam Tent the other night.
Yep.
But I think they look good on him.
Yeah, they do. Turquoise Nyxad, already have it. Oh, cool! Okay, it's a memento. You ready?
Think about the game disconnect me again.
Hold on. Flame Eruption. Oh! You see that? See that? It's like in Falcon Fall, when the guys do that, when they do that heavy slam, you have to, like, you know, stand over it, or flame go just goes everywhere.
Gotcha.
That is pretty cool. That's gonna be great for the mages.
I'll be right back.
Alright. I'm gonna keep at this. The statue of Malekith.
Akruti sees that you are ready to play. Excellent. Akruti envies your glistening gems. Quite valuable. Akruti sees that you are ready to play. Excellent.
Give me a rare mount or the damn cat. I'll be happy with either.
Or both.
I got another fucking statue of Malekith. What am I gonna do with this thing? I don't have an orc character. Ah, oh, not a mount. Another Akaveri style motif. I only got 30 cards left.
Make a selection to reveal your rewards. A marvelous reward. Ah. Bright moons, a bonus reward. Wonderful.
Stall doubles.
Definitely up to snuff. Wondrous gems. So sparkly. Uninspired, but admirable.
Dremora Kind Tattoo.
That sounds interesting.
Oh god, It's pretty scary on model. A rare amount. Give me. All right. This one invites you to try again. Make a selection to reveal the rewards. Pacunti is envious. Wondrous gems, so sparkly. Heart of Mara, a bonus reward. Most excellent. Sentient leopard. Gems can be traded for special rewards in the store. Your rewards are ready. Appropriate. Those gems. 20 to go. Perfectly respectable. These gems can be traded for special rewards in the store. Select your rewards, my friend. Perfectly reasonable. These gems can be traded for special rewards in the store. I'll just buy what I don't have, but I really was hoping I could get a mount. Well. A rare mount. Shiny gems, my compliments. Sweet riddle thar and bonus reward. First rate. Prestigious mud crab. These gems can be traded for 15 to go. My compliments. Look at those gems. Quite valuable. These precious gems can be traded for rewards. Select your rewards, my friend. A lovely prize. These gems can be traded for special rewards in the store. Mass bear. These gems can be traded for special rewards in the store. These precious gems can be traded for valuable rewards. Most fragrant. These gems can be traded for special rewards in the store. I'm starting to think I'm not going to get this the rare mount. Heart of Mara, a bonus reward. These precious gems can be traded for valuable rewards. You already had that, so you got gems instead. Very nice. A marvelous reward. Time for a repeat performance? Are you ready to reveal your reward? This will come in handy. Another go-round, my friend. I'm getting to the tail end of them. Ready to go. Gems, my compliments. Select your rewards, my friend. A lovely prize. Ooh, gems. Congratulations. A solid pick. Look, last one. Gems. Quite valuable. No rare amount. Alright, let's extract those gems and then buy what I want from the store. I need those. You can purchase one from the store, and then we can begin. There are many wonderful rewards that a crate could contain in the gem store. I didn't get any rare amounts, so I'm gonna decon the the stuff I don't need, and I'm going to buy what I want from the store. Yeah. And the wolf. That thing's pretty badass. All right. Don't worry, I'm gonna get all this stuff. I'm getting all the stuff I want from the crown store, so you'll be able to see what it looks like.